Yeah,
cross. Yeah, that's right. Yes.
Sit me along.
Yeah, okay, great. Right. Yeah.
Wave the
pee hard leg. Yeah. Like the really big ones, do you? They're on the E4 or something.
We don't want any of that.
Katrina, who are here with me today. I just wanted to thank you all for coming and welcome you all here. And what a lovely Auckland day it is to sort of be out and about talking about the issues that really matter. Today we're going to be making some announcements in relation to maternity and making sure that the provision of maternity care is improved under a national government. There's a number of aspects of the maternity policy which you can read and we can talk to you about, but one of them is in terms of the workforce. So you may have seen when it came to doctors and nurses, we want to voluntarily bond doctors and nurses. So if they go and work in hard staff areas or they have a specialty that we want, we're going to write off their student loans over 5 years. Effectively, they're debt free by the time they make some payments. Well, we're doing exactly the same thing with midwives because there's quite a big shortage of midwives, as you'll know, and we want to make sure there are more people coming into midwifery and greater opportunities. So first thing is we'll be bonding on a voluntary basis, midwives. Second thing is we are concerned about the fact that mothers are being rushed out of hospital in a hurry after they've had their baby, and we want to make sure that they can have the comfort and knowledge of having more time. So we're putting about $11 million into DHBs to encourage them to allow mothers to stay in hospital longer so they can be helped out with breastfeeding and all those other sort of issues, the confidence that they might need. Just to have a bit longer there. And then a number of other aspects. Plunkett is an institution which has been around New Zealand forever. I was a good Plunkett baby, like I'm sure we all were. And we're going to fund the Plunkett line, which is a commitment we made to Plunkett back at their 100-year centenary. So I think that's a very, very important step. And the last thing is we just want to make sure that when mothers return home with their babies that they're getting the ongoing support they need. So for the first 9 weeks, we'll make sure that a health professional is seeing them in a particular role, whether it's well child or whether it's the Plunkett nurse or ultimately the GP. But again, in that very, very critical time when mothers return home with their children, they're getting that support. So, I mean, overall, the package is just aimed at giving, I think, greater support and confidence in the area where we really want to make sure mothers know that they're appreciated, they're getting support, they're being encouraged, and a recognition that they're doing probably the hardest job on earth, way harder than being leader of the opposition, I would strongly suggest. Yeah. So, good on you, and we're with you.
Mothers and babies are really important to the National Party, and this policy will show you that we've put a real emphasis on you and what you deserve, and you deserve the choice to have the right to decide who you have to deliver your baby and look after you, the confidence to go home and be able to stay in the hospital or the birthing facility if you need it, and also the support when you get home, that when you get home there is support there for you. And on top of that, Plunkett line is absolutely crucial. And it's going to be fully funded 24/7, so it'll be available for every mother who needs it. So we hope you enjoy the policy, because we've gone around, we've talked to many mothers and we've listened, and that's what you're going to see come through in our policy.
I suppose the big one that was for me was, it's, you know, you get home and you've got this baby, and if it's not your first one, you've got other children running around, and I think midwives are doing their absolute best in that first 6 weeks to make sure that you've got the visits you need, you know, to actually make sure that everything's going all right. And sometimes it's just the check-off, isn't it, to say actually what you're doing is right and that little rash isn't anything serious. And what we're finding is that midwives, with the workloads that they've got, are just getting more and more and more. So the big emphasis that we sort of put on was certainly around that, making sure that those visits are for 9 weeks, that they're a combination of sort of midwives, of Plunkett, of Wellchild, of iwi actually. We've got some fantastic iwi-based organisations that are doing those visits back into mothers in that first 9 weeks. So if there was anything that I know Katrina and I were particularly passionate about, was that those visits of when you get home. So A, you feel like you've been rushed out of hospital too soon. So that was a big emphasis on the the package, and then the second one was making sure that when you needed those visits in your home, whether they were of reassurance or something more serious, that actually we had to front up with some dollars to back that and to actually make sure that that was happening. So I suppose I want to add to my thank you all for coming here today. Thanks for buying your own coffee that we weren't allowed to because we couldn't be seen as treating you. So welcome to our world of trying to work within the EFA. And thank you, Rain, for holding off so we could actually have it outside. And we're going to stay around, so I think we'll mill around and we'd love to talk to you in more detail about what the actual policy means and show some copies of that and that sort of thing. So thanks, everyone, for coming here today. And
hey, you're John, in the wild, wild west. We're in the middle of Waitakere, and John's just been here and been announcing our maternity policy, which is really, really great, guys. It's all about mums and mums having choice and working out what's best for them and their babies, which is what it's all about at the end of the day. And we've had to put some dollars in to make sure that we're following through with what we believe in. Hey, I'm pleased that the debate tonight is well before the final of Outrageous Fortune. So keep staying tuned because that's a big moment for us out west, because I think it's looking kind of exciting. But this campaign out here is just full on. I mean, crazy full on. We're door knocking, we've got motorcades. And this is a bit unusual. We've got a motorcade for the Westies this Saturday, where we've got a number of cars screaming around. Look out for some pretty interesting vehicles that I think are going to take your interest. So look, John was just fantastic this morning, and I think we've seen a policy that's it's about what's really important, and it's about supporting mothers and the choices that they're making. So thanks for calling in.